So how do you see Rahul Gandhi's elevation as the president of the Congress party now?
Well, as I said before, his elevation as president is something for his party to comment on. I'm not a member of any political party. But I believe very strongly in a strong opposition. And if he's going to be part of that, and if other parties are going to rise up and get together, and if he's in a position as president of his party to join forces with them, maybe lead them, then I think it's a very good thing.
What do you think of the Congress today? It's been reduced to just 45 seats in Parliament. I mean, it's a complete downslide for the Congress. How do you view the Congress today, even as an outsider, though you're not a part of the party?
With great hope, because the recent election in Gujarat, I think has given everyone not only reason to hope, but reason not to be afraid. Massive onslaughts on freedom of the press and other areas of life, because if the Congress comes up and other opposition parties come up, we are going to get back to a true democracy and not the battered and bruised.
We were expecting that at some point.
How do you see the scenario, political scenario, how do you see the country today with the fringe groups rising, raising their heads?
There's no such thing as a fringe group. These are groups which have the blessings of a particular political outfit, and everybody knows that. So I think this world is all wrong. And what all sensible people feel about it is that they are creating a lawlessness in the land, and they should be curbed.